NASCAR is home at North Carolina. We are the home of NASCAR, and I'm so grateful for this amazing sport that is in our state that not only provides people with a lot of entertainment, but also is an amazing economic engine for our state. I've been in contact with NASCAR officials, track owners, team owners. They have come forward with a plan to try and protect their employees, a proposal that there would be no fans in the stands. Right now, our public health officials are examining their proposals. They're also talking to local governments there. There are garages in several counties around Charlotte, Cabarrus, Iredale, and Mecklenburg about how they would run their garages and to get the cars ready. They need a couple of weeks ahead of time. So we'll be coming forward with an announcement on that pretty soon after we have had more conversations with the public health officials and with NASCAR officials. From the information that I have now, already under our state executive order, they could begin working in their garages as an essential business defined under our executive order. They are still in contact with local health departments that local governments may have some different health restrictions. We're also reviewing the public health officials like Dr. Cohen and Dr. Tilson are reviewing the proposals put forth by NASCAR regarding the Coca-Cola 600 and how it would be run at the Charlotte Motor Speedway without fans. And they are examining that, and decisions will be made on that very soon. We are grateful to the people of North Carolina for your hard work. We appreciate this opportunity to present this plan to you. We would encourage people to continue to stay safe, stay at home, and look out for each other.